Urging a physical fitness program, the president tells a dinner audience, including General MacArthur, about his military career.
I want to express my thanks to you for this award. Politics is an astonishing profession. It has permitted me to go from being an obscure lieutenant serving under General MacArthur to commander-in-chief in 14 years without any technical competence whatsoever. And it's also enabled me to go from being an obscure member of the junior varsity at Harvard to being an honorary member of the Football Hall of Fame. I urge the nation's community recreation centers to provide more opportunity for those who are no longer attending school. And finally, I urge organizations such as this, with all of the prestige and influence which you bring to American life, to help establish more programs for participation by American boys and girls, by Americans young and old. In short, what we must do is literally change the physical habits of millions of Americans, and that is far more difficult than changing their tastes, their fashions, or even their politics.